I will show you how to make these captions automatically in Premiere Pro. So first, you want to open the text tab. And if you don't have it, then go to Window and click on Text. Now make sure you have the transcript selected, and then you should see that we need to transcribe the text. But so we don't have to do this manually every time, we can enable a secret setting. So go to the top left to edit, and at the bottom on Preferences, click on Transcription. And then you can enable automatically transcribe clips. You can also change the preferences if you like, and then click on OK. Premiere will now always automatically transcribe your audio, and you don't have to do this manually anymore. And once it's finished, we can read the text and see if there's any errors or if something is missing. And to change the text, simply double click on it and then change it. And then to exit, simply click on this gray space. And if you want to remove commas, dots, or anything similar, then you can simply search for dot, then click on delete, and then click on delete all. Now to create the captions, click on the CC icon, and then expand caption preferences. And then you can set the length of characters, minimum duration, and also if you want to have single or double lines. And so we can save time, we can create a preset. So click on these three dots on the top, and then click on save current settings as a preset. And then choose a name for the preset, and click on OK. And the next time you create captions, you can always select your preset under this window and then click on create captions, and we can now see the captions that we have created. But to change the look of all of them, we can simply double click on the text, then go to essential graphics window. And if you don't have it, then go to window and then select essential graphics. Now under edit, we can customize the captions to our preference, and we can once again create a preset for this. So click on track style and then click on create style, then choose a preset name and click on OK. And to apply this look to all captions, we can click on the upwards pointing arrow and then select all captions to track and then click on OK. And now all our captions have this look. And the next time you create captions, you can under the style tab select your custom style. And also make sure to join my Discord server with the link in the description. And you can find the style and subtitle preset under the project panel. And you only need to import these presets in all future projects for them to work. But you can also export the style preset by right clicking on it and then select export text style. And then you can choose a location to save it to, for example your assets, and then click on save. And the next time you import your assets into Premiere, the style preset will automatically follow. Subscribe.